Directory information, which is information that is generally not considered harmful or an invasion of privacy if released, can also be disclosed to outside organizations without the student's permission. Bellevue University has identified the following information as directory information: student name, student address, major field of study, participation in recognized activities and sports, height and weight of members of athletic teams, photos of students, current employer location, job title, dates of attendance, degree and awards received, most recent previous school attended, telephone number, email address, grade level, and enrollment status. This information may be released without consent. Non-directory information may include, but is not limited to, social security number, student ID number, race, ethnicity, nationality, gender, grades, and specific class location. Remember, this information cannot be released without written consent from the student. An institution is not obligated to release directory information to anyone. FERPA states only that an institution may release information, but there is no obligation to do so. When in doubt about whether something is directory information, do not release any information. When a student reaches the age of 18 or begins attending a post-secondary institution, regardless of age, FERPA rights transfer from the parent to the student. In order for parents to obtain non-directory information, the student must sign a release of information form. These waivers are maintained by the registrar, and all parents or guardians should be referred to the registrar's office prior to providing any non-directory information. FERPA allows institutions to release information without consent in connection with an articulable and significant threat to the health or safety of a student or other individuals. If a student needs to be located for emergency reasons, please contact campus safety. A spouse of a student has no rights under FERPA to access the student's education record without written consent from the student.